This quick video is about how to change the distance from miles to kilometer on Google Maps using your iPhone and iPad. Okay, first open Google Maps. Yeah, then click here. Now tap settings. Here you will see this option distance unit. Touch that. Here in default, automatic units was selected. For now, we need kilometers as units. So tap kilometers. That's it. Now it's changed to kilometers. Likewise, you can change this to miles. After this, distance unit will be showed in kilometers like this. And if you want to know more quick tutorial videos about Google Map means, watch this playlist. I hope this video helps. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.